Good morning.
Happy Wednesday. Hey, are we ready? The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us learning, for helping us to grow, for gifts of joy and laughter, and especially for accepting us as your special children. Help us always to do our very best and fill us with your love so that we might become the people you want us to be. Show us this special day and help us to share many gifts with one another. In Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
First grade, would you lead us, please?
Bunch of volunteers that helped us. We had a surprise. So folks, come on out. Our Parents Association incoming and outgoing board, Shannon. Come on, those of you that helped with the paint. And, well, you know, it takes a lot of people to do a secret. So, and the Parents Association typically, when we have a staff member or faculty member who retires, gives a gift to the school in their honor, like a clock or something we use. But Mrs. Stenhoff is not what we typically would do, right? So Mrs. Stenhoff is extraordinary. You guys agree?
Yeah.
So the Parents Association decided to do something special for you. And Nessie McFarland Hadiri, she came up with the idea of painting fish rocks so that we would have a school of fish. And they're all over there, so you guys will have to go check them out. Kids that painted these, you'll go look and see your fish are swimming in the garden already. Anyone who didn't get a chance to paint their fish, please, we'll make sure teachers let us know so that we can get those over here for next week. But what we're doing for you, Mary, is we're going to create a special stone for your garden so that you'll always be a special part of our school. So you'll have a fish with you. But we have a loner fish, okay? So. Yes, the Knowlton kids as well wanted to do them. So several are over there from your Knowlton kids, and they follow directions. So you'll see, some look like fish, some look like they love you stones, and all of our folks here. So did I get it all?
Yes.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks. All right. We love you, Mrs. Stenhoff. All right. Well, we're not through with surprises yet, are we? Mrs. Rosario, are you on campus this morning? Mrs. Rosario, let's welcome her to WAC this morning. Mrs. Rosario is a teacher at the Knowlton campus, and she has some thoughts to share with you this morning.
Welcome. We're so glad you're here.
I'm glad to be here, too. Okay, not only do I teach art at the upper campus, I'm in charge of creating the yearbook. And you all get to see this very soon. We're going to have them delivered sometime today for distribution tomorrow.
Yay!
Everybody gets one. Every single. Do you get one?
Yes.
Louder.
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
All right. I think we have a couple of excited people. Okay. So this year, the upper school yearbook staff votes on the teacher who has been here for a while and who they have had as a teacher when they were here in your place. We get to vote, and then we secretly try to figure out how we can get photos. How do you think we get photos? So, we asked somebody to be our spy for us. And can I get a drum roll? Can you do a drum roll? This year, the dedication to the fabulous book is none other than Mrs. Marianne Sweeney.
Enjoy, okay?
leaves, you can have his chair. It's all good. Okay, Mrs. Bridge, you're on point. I know, everybody, wipe your eyes. I'm the same way. Wow. All right. Welcome, family. We're glad you're here. Hi. How are you? I haven't seen you in ages. Well, I taught that one in third grade. I taught this one in third grade. So he's from New York City. So we've all been here a long time. That was very fun. And we're not through celebrating. Mrs. Garrison, do we have birthday books? I think we do. Kids, thank you so much for sitting and listening so well.
Never sits down on the chair. When does Mrs. Denham sit down?
I know.
Yeah, that is the longest I think we've ever seen you sit down. Okay, and I'm going to get through this without you. This is actually a re-gift. Because we already gave this book to her on her birthday, but then it was passed around. And when I first met Mary, she sighed a lot. And I finally went to see Nora Mellencamp, and I said, I don't get Mrs. Stella. She's always sighing. Is she happy? And she said, no. It's the Russian thing. And after that, I totally got it. It's the oi thing. So we have coffee at least once a week. We've kind of been missing it this year, but we're going to miss you terribly. And once again, this book is given to the Canterbury School Library in gratitude to Almighty God and in honor of Mrs. Stenoff from everybody. And you keep this book at home because she keeps most of our books at home anyway. Almighty God and in honor of Catherine. Love mom, dad, Elizabeth, Cassie, Piper, Skipper, Chirp, and Cinnamon. You gotta fill us in. All right, a birthday song for Kathy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
towards the end of June. I need to double check the dates. I think it's the week of the
3rd of July.
Yeah.
One in June and one in July.
And we have a performance at the end so the parents and friends and family can come and watch the show.
Awesome. Well, let's thank Abby and our wonderful tutors. Good job, girls. All right. Awesome day. This is Stenoff. Get ready to be honored all day. And this is Sweetie. We're so proud of you. I'm not sure she's here, but we'll find her name too. Okay, everybody stand up nice and tall. We'll close on our host song.
The red dot.